Hi everyone, Vegas Film Critic here, Jeff Ricky Howard, here to review Marshall, starring Chadwick Boseman, Josh Gad, Kate Hudson, and Sterling K. Brown. This is a biopic of Chief Justice, the first African-American Chief Justice of the Supreme Court, Thurgood Marshall. But when I went into this film, I thought I was going to see one of these, you know, three-hour biopics, you know, from the beginning and the middle and his struggles and onto the Supreme Court. It's not that at all. It's not that at all. It's about one specific case in his career that he shows where his legacy would come from, his tenacity, his fight for freedom, his fight for civil rights. So you take this one case, and the screenwriter of the film is a lawyer in Bridgeport, Connecticut, and he discovered this case, and he thought, this story has to be told. So we have Chadwick Boseman, who plays Thurgood Marshall, and the movie shows us that he's working for the NAACP at the end of World War II in the 1940s, the height of racism, the height of Jim Crow laws, and it's about him going to Bridgeport, Connecticut to defend a chauffeur, a black chauffeur played by Sterling K. Brown, where he was accused of raping his employer, played by Kate Hudson. Of course, now, so he's off to Connecticut, but he can't just walk into court. I'm not sure how the law works, or being a lawyer, but he has to have someone literally introduce him to the court that's already licensed in that state, and that is Josh Gad. So Josh Gad's character, he plays Samuel Freeman, who's just an insurance lawyer, okay? So he doesn't do any kind of criminal law. He's supposed to go in and go, Your Honor, this is Thurgood Marshall. He's going to take over this case, and he's going to be the main speaker. So they have to convince him to do that. They get inside the courtroom, and of course, the racism is rampant even in the courtroom. James Cromwell plays the judge and says, look, all right, I'm going to let him be co-counsel, but he's not to open his mouth. And of course, Gad freaks out. Samuel Freeman's like, whoa, wait a minute. All of a sudden, I've got to defend a rape case? I do insurance fraud. I do insurance claims. This is insane. So now he is thrust into the courtroom, into this spectacle, because now it's drawing all attention from all over the country and also his community, because Freeman's a Jew. And so not only do we get racism towards blacks in the film, but also anti-Semitism. So they're showing up at their house. They're making threats against the family. So you've got this double-edged sword that's going on for the Jewish community and for the black community. So, and if you can imagine in the late 40s, and you know, just how crazy that racism was running rampant.
Did you do what they said you did?
I never touched that woman.
Okay, Joseph. You got lawyers now.
So, but there's a beam of light in this movie. You know, Thurgood Marshall is there. And even though he's basically sitting at, this is a trial movie. This is a big courtroom film. Okay, a lot of it takes place in the courtroom. And Thurgood Marshall's like sitting at the table most of the time. So Josh Gad's character, Samuel Freeman, just steals most of this movie. And I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but Josh Gad really shines in this film. He is absolutely spectacular because, you know, he's the snowman in Frozen. He's in the Book of Mormon on Broadway. And now we see him in this dramatic role. It's just phenomenal. And also Chadwick Boseman's amazing too as Thurgood Marshall, but he's almost regulated to these rah-rah speeches in the movie. And I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but I just wanted, it didn't seem like there was a fair balance between Freeman and Thurgood Marshall in this film. Kate Hudson's amazing, you know, as a woman accusing her chauffeur of rape, and Sterling K. Brown, oh my gosh, just the emotion in this movie. It's just really fascinating. And it looks, you know, sometimes when you see these movies in the 40s, you know, kind of like Gangster Squad, and you see these things, they look like they're playing dress up, and you kind of, have that the disillusion that, okay, you know, this, you feel like you're in the 1940s. You feel like you're right in that courtroom. You feel you're right there at the heart of this movie. And it's really fascinating. It really is. And it's also great for the African-American community to have a hero like Thurgood Marshall. So we don't span his whole life, which I was glad, because, you know, that's just a lot. I'm sure he had an amazing career. But it does kind of give you some notes at the end of the movie. So Thurgood Marshall is a true hero. He really is. It's just amazing hero. So check out Marshall. I think you'll find it inspirational and great history of this country. All right. For more reviews and interviews, surf on over to my website, VegasFilmCritic.com. Check me out on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I would love to hear from you. And if you're watching on YouTube, which is where all you can find all my movie reviews and interviews, make sure you subscribe. Just hit that subscribe button for me and you'll never miss one review. I'm Jeffrey K. Howard in Las Vegas. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll see you next time.